this is Legends of Andor. This is a cooperative fantasy game. And let's start by telling everyone who we are and what our special ability is, which would be fun. Eddie, you want to go first?
Okay, I'm going to like introduce myself and say what my special ability is. I'm like, trying to think of one.
Like, what is my actual special ability?
I'm Eddie. I don't have any special abilities. But I am playing as Cram.
Cram.
When Cram buys strength points in space 71 on here, the mine, he may buy each strength point for 1 gold. So I get a discount there,
which is cheaper than usual.
My steroids are cheaper there.
Right. Cool. So I'm Pasco. I'm a ranger, and I have a bow and arrow, which is why I'm in the woods up over here, because elves with bows and arrows, right? My special ability is during battle, I must roll my dice one at a time. So typically, when you battle, you roll all your dice, you take the highest one. This one, I kind of have to gamble and go one at a time. And I can also, my favorite thing about Pasco is I can fight from an adjacent space. As you see here on the board, they're sectioned off, so you have to be in that section only to fight, but Pasco can be like...
Swiped.
Yeah. Who are you?
Marion, and she's the Warrior of the Reeded Lands.
Oh, I forgot to read my title. I'm the Archer of the Watchful Forest. What's your title?
I'm just a Dwarf of the Deep Mines.
Plant naturally.
Yeah.
As most dwarfs are. Okay, what's Marion's power?
Every time she empties a well, she gains 5 willpower points. I wanted to be Thorn, who's the male version, but exactly the same, because I don't think this is in place for women.
It's dangerous to go alone.
The feminist of our group.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, okay. So
I changed this. That's how it's supposed to be.
That's how it goes. Yeah, you start on 7 and 1.
Yeah.
So Legends of Andor is really cool. It's kind of like there's a storytelling element, so we're just going to get right into it. This is Legend 1. Another neat thing about this game is it basically starts with a video game tutorial. So you kind of learn as you go. So we're just going to get started, and then we're going to play Legends of Andor. This is Legend 1. It's called The Heroes Arrive. That's us.
Yeah. We've arrived. Oh, yeah. We all, not yet. We're all split up.
Yeah, but we're on the map.
But just at our respective locations.
Right.
Okay.
We exist within the world.
We've arrived separately.
Yeah, separately.
In separate locations.
Together. Not really. Okay, here we go. Legend 1.
I just want to note that our dog Phoebe is over here too.
Yep.
And she keeps making sounds. So
she
that's
does.
That's what you hear. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. The king's ambassadors can hardly believe their eyes. Flabbergasted they are. Prince Thorald has finally returned and has managed to gather the bravest heroes in all of Andor.
That's us, again.
No, they quit, so they called us.
We're like the Expendables of the fantasy land. During the first part of this introductory legend, the heroes must complete 4 objectives before the main adventure can begin. The objectives are, at least one hero must uncover at least one fog token, and there's 3 up here. At least one hero must buy 1 strength point from the merchant. To do so, he must have 2 gold. Merchants are these blue guys that shake hands. They're very diplomatic.
Do we start with gold?
Oh yeah, I think we... Well, let me check. Hold on.
I can knock that one out, like, now. I can move 1 space and get it for 1 gold.
Yeah. Well, no, you got... Oh, that's right, you can. Yeah, you can start over there. I can't remember if we start with gold.
Yeah, you keep reading all of it.
A hero must empty a well. And a hero must enter the castle. We just have to go to the castle. To fill these objectives, the hero should start by entering the spaces containing tokens. The hero with the lowest rank, see the upper right corner of the hero boards, places his time marker in the rooster space.
That's me.
Oh, yeah. I'm
trying to take Cram. Trying to take Cram's spot.
In the rooster space, the time track to indicate that he begins the first day. Continue to Legend Day 2. Onward.
Are we doing that now, or?
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, you read them together. Heroes and monsters can only cross the river by using a bridge.
Okay.
A la here. A bridge is not a space, but merely a border containing the 2 spaces it touches. Each hero has only 7 hours of time. Therefore, the party should work together as a team to discuss who's best suited to fulfill which objective. Hero ends his movement in space 0, the castle, where all heroes... Oh, this is when the legend ends. If you end in the castle or we have moved their time markers,
to the end of the day. So we have to do it within one day. We gotta complete all four objectives in a single day or we lose. After completing all the objectives, the party has successfully finished the first part of the introductory legend. Then we move on. Okay? So, uncover a fog token, buy strength, empty a well, and someone's gotta be in the castle.
I don't think we start with gold.
Okay, I didn't think we did either. I couldn't
remember. How do we get gold?
You go to a gold space.
Oh, I have to get that.
Stuff.
Seeing something I could get that right away.
Oh, boy. Oh, right, yeah, so you can't just go
yeah.
to
Can I rob them of strength?
I don't think so. All right, so Cram, what you gonna do?
Not thief class. so we have to finish all this before the day ends?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we all
So we talk it out.
Okay, so at least one hero must uncover at least one fog token.
Right. I'm pretty close to one. I can do one,
yeah,
two,
too.
Three moves and get a fog token.
Yeah, I'm...
One, two, three, four.
No, that's me.
Oh.
You're over here.
Oh.
See, that's
I'm always yellow on all the games. So
that's true. Sorry.
That's okay.
You're blue.
So, I guess I could still do the strength thing because I could go one. Does it take me a day to get the gold?
If you end your turn there, you get it.
Okay, so I can go one, two, three, four, get gold, five, by strength.
Yep.
Yeah.
And
it'll it'll cost me two, but yeah.
And each move is an hour, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so...
But that's going to be it for me for the day. I can't really
right.
help with anything else.
Right.
So, the hero must empty the well. Where is that?
Well, up there. You're close to that.
And the hero must enter the castle. I could do that, too.
Yep.
So,
I'll take the fog. You do the gold.
Okay, so should I go?
Yeah, go for it. One, two, three, four.
Should I just take this, or...?
Yeah. The hero moves there. Ends their movement there, you get two gold. So,
oh, is this return? To the game box. So
yeah, it's good to go.
That's gone.
It's just
no
teaching
one else.
Us how to play. There
I
you
just,
go.
The
so
whole, only
like
thing
one,
in that
two,
whole
three,
quadrant
four.
Are two coins on the ground, and I got them.
Right. So that ends your kind of round, and then we can pick it up in clockwise order. So Laura, you go.
Oh, okay. So
he ended his movement.
I'm going to the well.
Okay. That's in the same spot, right? No, one more.
Three. Yep.
So. Will token face down.
Yep. So you're gonna get three willpower.
I get five.
Anything.
That's my power.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
What's up?
Look how powerful you are, and willy you are.
You're very healthy. You and I are just coming off colds.
Yep. Okay. So that ends your turn. So you ended your movement. I'm gonna go. One, two, three.
Monster.
Ah, plus one strength. I'm just like vaping over there in the fog, and some reason it gives me more strength.
Zero fog.
Wait, how many did you move?
So I start at 53. That's 1, 2, 3. All right, so we keep going in clockwise order. So Eddie, you're up.
Okay. So I go here. Hero ends his movement into space with the mission icon. He may buy a strength for 2 gold.
Yes.
So, goodbye, gold.
Buy that strength.
Oof.
How does that work?
Steroids.
Okay, Laura, you're up. I'm sorry, Marion, you're up.
So I'm going into the castle.
Okay, so that's just one. Or does she need to go? No, hold on. There's an arrow here.
Yeah, you can jump in there.
You jump the wall.
Good job.
Do you move that well out?
No, it says it said flip it over. The well is empty. The next hero in Clockwise Order takes his turn.
So I only went one space?
Yes.
Yeah. But that, we just completed all four objectives, so we did it.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Good job, everyone.
Okay.
All right, so now we set up for the rest of the legend, which is kind of interesting. So hand me that quick start rules, and I'll make sure we got everything.
Good. And does the day end?
The day ends.
Okay.
Yes. So, first thing we do, now we do resolve the sunrise box, and we read Regis' start card. Screams suddenly rise across the land. They are coming. The gores arrive at dawn, and the castle is in danger. Place one gore each in spaces 16, 22, 23, and 24. Gores are the tiny dudes. Gores may occupy the same space as a hero.
Okay.
16. 22, 23, and 24. All right. So there's the start card done. Now they move along the arrow of their space. So they start with the lowest. And that goes...
They move already?
Yep.
No, it's not even the end of the day, though.
It is the end of the day. We're starting the new day over.
Oh.
It's the start of the day.
Oh, so all arrows lead to the castle?
Yep. So if it's in one, it moves an extra one.
Ah.
Okay. That moves. We replenish the wells.
That's weird that they move when we don't have a chance to play through a day first.
Yeah. It's just, it presses the threat more. It's scary, isn't it?
Yeah.
And this thing moves, therefore we read B1.
Do we need to do anything with that little sparkle you do?
No, that's just it. For the introductory legend, it lets you know that you have to read a card.
Oh, I see.
Because you can't read. Apparently we can't read.
Of course
not. Andor has enjoyed peace for many years. The great king Brandor. is worried and sends out his son, Prince Thorold, to ask for help from all parts of the countryside. This legend begins on a foggy morning when the first hero reaches Wrightburg Castle.
Nice
one.
Thank you.
Actually, I think you start because you reach the castle. It says that, actually.
Okay.
It's kind of like a reset. Sorry, Cran. Each hero receives a strength point, and the party distributes 4 gold among the heroes. All right.
Awesome. So what do they use gold for?
To buy strength, basically, in this scenario.
Oh, I could... So is buying a free turn?
Yes.
Like, free thing?
Yeah.
I could get another strength point if you give me 2. Just saying.
Yeah, well, that's right. Yeah, let's give him 2.
Are you there?
And I have 3, so Laura, you take the, well, I'll take 1, you take 1. How about that? Distribution of wealth.
Okay.
New rules, listen up. Spaces 18, 57, and 71 each contain a merchant icon, which we said. A hero who occupies one of these spaces may buy a strength point for 2 gold. Heroes may enter or move through spaces occupied by monsters. A hero can initiate a fight with a monster, but a monster cannot initiate a fight with a hero. Now our legend objective becomes protect the castle from being overrun by monsters.
Mm-hmm. Continue reading on B1.
It's like a choose your own adventure. It's like, turn to page 51.
Except it's not, because it's turn to
you
next
no
page.
Right.
Turn to next page. Turn to...
In order to prevent monsters from entering the castle, the heroes must fight and defeat them. If a hero occupies the same space as a gore, he can fight it immediately. In the archer's case, he may also fight gores in adjacent spaces. Beep. Before fighting the first time, read the instructions for the battle sequence. Yeah, I can explain that. All heroes should look at their hero boards and read their ability again. Just remember,
everyone,
you can really hold your hand.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The hero located in the castle begins the new day. Okay, so we need to make sure these dudes don't reach here.
Okay.
In a 3-player game, if 3 reach the castle, we lose. 1 reaches, we put it there. Another 1 reaches, we put it there. The 3rd one, it's at max, and we lose.
Gotcha.
So we really need to make sure we take these bad boys out. Things to remember, these are the fog tokens now, so they're the same as the bigger ones. And then if we get into a scuffle or a kerfuffle, fight, all the above, we'll go over how that works.
Okay.
So
can fog tokens contain bad things?
They can, but not in this scenario. You take them out for this one. They're all good in this one. It's holding your hand.
Gotcha. All
right. Marianne, what you going to do?
Should I come down and fight that one that's on 3?
I can fight either. Well, yeah, that's closer to you, and then this one's closer to me, so I can take that one on. You know, I can figure this guy out.
Yeah.
I'm really close to this guy. I can take care of this guy. We also got to remember that every time we defeat something, the legend progresses.
Yeah.
So maybe the farther one away, we
but
let him
all,
go for
like,
a round.
Well, but look, they're all two spaces away from the castle.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
Well, except that one.
So the,
but
so the entire legend progresses when we kill a guy.
Right.
Okay.
Yep.
But, I mean, there's nothing else to do, so might as well.
So we don't really
kill
have
things.
To worry as
Wait.
Soon about that one, because he's one space further than the
yeah.
other three.
Right. We have a free turn, basically. We have a free day if we want to gather power. Because this guy is only going to move there. He's only going to move there. He's only going to move there. He's only going to move there. So we have a whole day to do things if we want, but then it's really go time.
Yeah. We need to take out at least one or two
okay.
of the close guys.
Well, we could, I mean... I could go actually for that one, and Eddie could go for this one, and you could undo the fog and see if that gets anything to help you. But the fog could add more.
Is fog an hour?
Yes.
Okay.
I have to end my turn.
But you can go. I mean,
yeah.
There's more time.
Yeah. You can do both. You just have to wait for us to do stuff,
right.
And then you can.
It might be worth it because like I can actually still fight. I don't have to move next turn once he moves there. Even then, I can still fight because I can take him from a space away.
Because
then I'm awesome.
But they only move at the end of the day. So we have...
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, and so if you move here, you were to move here, would you have to move and then fight? Oh, well, you don't have to move. But I mean,
Yeah, it's weird. You have to end your turn in there with a monster, and then when it comes around to you again, you start...
Okay, because... Well, no, never mind. That goes to... Because if you move to here, you would... And then the day ends, he would move here, and then you got both of them.
Yep.
So.
Another thing, because that well is right there,
mm-hmm.
and I'm kind of heading maybe towards that monster anyway, and I get five.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
For a well,
house.
I could just go on the way and get
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that's probably best.
Well,
do it. See what you did there.
Mm-hmm. All right, there's one.
Okay,
you're ending
so
your
I
turn.
Get five. One,
so.
Two, five. So now I can roll four dice, right? And just pick one. Pick the strongest one.
Are you fighting? You're not fighting.
No,
oh.
She's asking about
okay.
when next time we should fight.
Correct.
Yeah.
Well, wait.
Oh, directions. It's so hard.
I'm going to take this fog, which is in monies. Worth it. I just want to sing to this guy right now. Because the eyes of the ranger are upon you.
He attacks. It's not part of the game, but he does it anyway. Okay, so buying stuff is a free action, right?
Yes.
All right, steroids, please.
The thing is,
steroids.
You like end
yeah.
your movement,
oh, yeah.
though. To
oh, so, that,
so you're kind
so
of waiting an hour, and that was it.
Oh, okay. So, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So now me again?
Yes.
All right. So I just move in there, and then I have to wait again, right?
Yep.
Well, I mean, it's not... taking this long at all. So, who should I go for? This guy or this guy?
The three.
The one closer. Yeah, I'll go for
he's
one
closer
one.
To the castle.
One another
one. Okay. I mean, I'm just going to fight this guy.
Okay.
Got
can they attack you back if you're a space away?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, okay. Explain how this works before you...
Oh, yeah. So, the battle works... like this. Our health is compared after we roll the dice. So he starts with a these gores start with a health of 4. They have a strength of 2. I've got a willpower of 7 and a strength of 3. So I'm going to add my highest die roll that I choose to my strength. That's my combat strength.
Okay.
He's
so
going to do the same. The person to your left rolls for the monster. He rolls 2 dice, which are right here. You get to pick which one, but of course we'll use the higher one. You add it to his strength. That's what he's fighting with.
I have to choose the higher one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I seems so. Well, I'm going to choose the lower one. What? That's how we're not actually working out. Screw you, Nathan. 6.
Yep.
So the monster...
So then, whoever rolls higher, you compare the combined combat strength. That difference gets applied to the willpower, so they lose that much willpower.
So I roll the dice
yeah.
and they lose willpower.
If they roll lower,
okay.
If they roll higher, I lose the willpower.
Oh, okay.
If it rolls higher, you take the difference from the other roll, and that's what they lose if you're the
okay.
lower rolling. So what I'm going to do is roll one at a time, because that's my thing, and I can choose to keep rolling if I want to.
Okay.
So here we go.
Of how many dice? Four.
Four.
Okay.
Yep. Five. I'll stay.
So you're five.
I'm fighting with
three.
Eight. Yep.
Okay,
so I roll both these dice.
Yep.
Hit.
Roll them both. Six.
Dang.
Gross.
Oh, so we're tied, right?
Yeah.
I have an eight, so nothing happens.
Okay.
Okay. You just wave.
But I can keep going, which I will.
Okay.
So you're going to...
So now we're by.
Yep.
But you can
keep
you
fighting
keep right
fighting.
Now.
Yeah, you keep
yeah.
fighting.
Oh, okay.
Just basically costs an hour.
Here
we go. Three. I'll move. One. I'll move. Two. Oh, gosh.
Dang.
It's got to be whatever this is. Four.
All right.
Last one.
Seven is my fight. He's eight.
No.
Nine.
So
oh,
no,
I'm sorry.
Six,
I was looking
six,
at willpower.
Seven. I'm tied again, right?
Yeah.
So nothing happens.
So an hour ago, are you going to do it again?
Yeah, let's keep going.
May as well.
I need to.
And you've got that many hours in the day. Yeah.
You're just having like a slap fight.
Yeah. Or no, he's seriously just like, I'm shooting arrows, and he's like...
Then he throws a rock, and you're like...
Alright, five.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll stay with that. I got five with eight, four and two. Cool, six. So I've knocked him down by two.
Okay, do you keep? Can you keep going?
Keep
or?
Going, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, you know, just take it all day. Just shooting all these arrows.
So he doesn't jump out of the way then.
Five. I'll stick on five.
Yeah.
Oof.
So he's eight.
And you're
eight. Eight.
Gosh. Y'all suck at fighting.
Yeah, it's bad. It's bad.
I imagine it's like all you do is know how to do is shoot arrows, but you're like close combat fighting. So
yeah.
Yeah,
just making sure. Yeah, I'll keep going. Might as well.
Might as well, yeah. That's really all
you
had to do today.
Yep. We're going to take out this one guy. He's eluding.
Meanwhile, Laura and I have already taken out our dudes like an hour ago. We're like, I wonder how he's doing.
Right, yeah, I'll stick with five. Can't get that six.
Okay.
That's more like it.
There. So four. Right.
Eight to four.
And you kill him.
Take him down four. He is dead. So here's what happens when you end. I'll read this end of battle thing. Did you defeat him? Yes. If the gore has zero willpower, which he does. I defeated him, the hero immediately receives 2 gold and 2 willpower, or 1 gold and 1 willpower point. You can divide it up if you're in a team battle. And we'll take 2. We'll take 2 gold. The reward for defeating the monster is located underneath the monster. Place all defeated monsters down in 80.
Which is basically like,
oh.
Hell, right?
Basically, hell, it just makes time just speed up.
Which means, at some point, you're going to turn over a legend. It's going to be like, somebody let loose the underworld. All the monsters that are there coming
yeah.
back.
This is going to be great. If the hero ends the battle or has no more hours remaining to continue another round of battle, then neither side is defeated. During future battles, this monster begins when it's starting strength and willpower points. So they don't like stay at one health or whatever. If you
okay.
Like. Cool. All right. Makes sense. Who's next?
Me. You just went.
Right.
Okay. Cram. I think I'm going to fight this guy.
Do some fighting. Oh, wait. No. We move. We got to read this first.
Oh, yeah. You got to do a thing.
They move this up to...
Got to get more responsibilities.
Right. The monsters are trying to storm the castle. When a monster enters the castle, immediately place it on a golden shield next to the castle. It's like what we talked about.
Yeah.
You gotta fill up the shields, and another monster gets in there. You're dead. Even though the heroes are of different oranges. Oranges.
Yeah. I'm a maple.
Yep. I can't think of another orange. They quickly realize that they are...
Tangerine. Is that an orange?
Tangerines! It got weird.
Okay.
It just red dawn. They quickly realize that they are stronger when working together. Their only chance of defeating the monster is to combine their strength. So if there's more than one hero in the same space, you can fight together.
It's
okay.
Just... introducing that component.
Yep.
Okay.
So Laura
so
and
nothing
I can,
else happened.
Once Laura and I take our guys out faster than they can take out those.
Right.
We could gang up on this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So now I'm a fight.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, go for
so
it.
So we didn't get any new tasks.
Nope, nothing
yeah.
new.
Just
it's just kind of, yeah.
Told you about that.
All right. So, Laura, you're bad. And so does this go up to 4?
Yep, you're fighting a 4.
All right. And I do two dice, not three.
Right.
And I have a strength of four. So.
10. Nice. You're fighting at 10, Mara.
That's what you combine those two?
No.
It's
the highest roll and your strength.
Oh, and his strength.
Yeah, it just happened to match
okay.
that. Yeah.
Okay.
That's why he said my strength is four.
Mara!
Yeah. But that's still stronger,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you took him down two notches.
Okay.
Yeah.
But
so,
did you advance the hour for the first fight?
No.
Okay, there's one. You want to keep going?
I'm going. Yes. Sure.
Okay. What was that about taking so long? Mr. Same Track?
Yeah, I hit him the first time. I'm sorry. I just have to beat him at more than six turns. All right.
Like the gorge is like trying to duck like the other one was, but it's like you're
it's
an axe. It rings true.
I heard from my friend this worked. Ah!
So is that nine?
Yes.
Nine.
Dang.
And eight. You got him now one.
All right.
Ten. Nice.
And eight.
Yay. And I get two money and two health.
That's correct. All right.
So now me.
Yep.
But do I advance at one?
He goes
to
heck.
Oh, yeah,
yep.
We gotta do that.
Read the D. Read that D. Servants of the King bring bad news. More monsters have appeared.
No.
Oh, good.
Oh, yay. It's like castle panic. It's
yeah.
Like, place a gore at eight.
That's close to the castle, isn't it?
It's quite close. It's up there by the sea.
Frick.
Hoop.
15. Which is... not where I am.
It's not next to 14.
Not next to 14 or 16.
Okay.
What in the world? 43. Okay, I'll get some time on this. 48. It was 47. 48. And 53. Okay. All right. Okay, note, monsters do not reveal or resolve any tokens.
Okay.
So I need to kill that monster and then I probably should go back at the... towards the castle and get those.
Yeah.
I
want to So wait, is 7 the last hour of the day, or?
7 is, but you can do more and exert.
Oh, so that would take help,
yep.
Right? Okay.
Yep.
All right, so I should just fight the one I'm with, right?
Oh, hang on. Mm. So here's the thing.
Here it is.
If the
oh,
day
yeah.
ends, monsters move. He's going to move here. He's going to leapfrog and go right, oops, sorry.
Yep.
Go right to the castle.
Yep.
So how many spaces would I have to move to get up there? Three?
One, two, three.
Four to be in
four.
The same spot.
Yeah, she needs to take out one of those now.
And
then
you've
but I have
got,
a crap ton of health. I could exert.
You could exert, and but you've also got like one. Yeah, sorry. You could exert. I was going to say before that, though, you would have one turn to take them out.
Is this in a space? Is it?
No.
Okay.
So she can go one, two, three, four.
Yeah, so that's what I need to do, right?
Yep, I think so.
Okay, so one, two, three, eight.
You're at six.
Okay.
Let me move to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
I've got like one movement. I can try to take this dude out. I know it's not quite pressing, but it's like one less thing to do.
Does this, if you went here, does that mean you're adjacent? Well, I guess here is adjacent to him.
Yeah,
because
it's at the
yeah.
bridge doesn't count as like a space. It's just next to you.
Mm-hmm.
And I've got arrows.
And he'll,
so anyone can do it, I can.
Yeah. And he'll come into your range next turn, or right. into your space, so you can still fight him without moving.
Did you say range?
No.
Yeah.
Ship now. On my turn, ship. Well, we can talk about that one. It's my turn.
Yep. First things first, Eddie. Let me shoot across
no,
the river.
No.
Okay. So we're doing it?
So you're just moving once.
Just going one.
That's it.
Yeah, and then my turn ends, but next time around, I guess I could try to fight for once.
Okay. So my turn.
Yep.
Should I even move? Because
no.
if I move, he's just going to move.
Right.
Because I can't, unless I take help.
Well, unless you want to move there, because he's got one, two to the castle, and
yeah,
he's
I see
got
what you're
one, two, three to the castle.
Yeah, I think I'll do that. So I can
All right, so are you going to sleep?
Yeah, you're going to end your day?
Sure.
Okay.
So
you'll start next.
I only got
ten.
I don't want to go down to one dice.
So now it's my turn.
Yep.
So I want to fight that trip over there.
Okay.
Okay. So I roll four. Six.
You got six. Yep.
But I'm starting at a two. So
yeah,
I'm
so your power's eight. Are you going to roll for the monster? Or should
sure,
I?
No, you do it.
Yeah.
It's your turn. All right, your turn to be monster.
Oh,
four,
good.
Six.
So
you're,
I knock him down two.
Okay. Did you? You didn't.
No, actually didn't.
So
yeah.
You're out of time. You're gonna exert.
Yeah.
You could,
yeah. You'll
still
have. You'll still
yeah.
have three or all your dice.
Okay. So lose two willpower. Okay.
The night is painful for us.
It is. Four.
Six.
Okay. He's at six.
So nothing.
Right.
Okay. I should try again, right? I mean,
yeah.
I'm only rolling
three. Probably.
More.
Five. So seven. Dang.
He is seven.
Damn.
You may as well try.
Yeah, one more.
Go for it.
You can't lose any more die, so. Alright. So you're
eight.
He is three.
Alright.
So you murder him.
And with a whimper.
Put him in
hell.
Okay.
Right, but get you two willpower for fighting him and two gold, and then we'll progress this. Hey, we don't have to read a card.
All right.
Nice. So.
So my day's over.
Yep.
Yeah. So you're gonna do a.
I'm gonna try to fight once. Yep. I'm gonna try to do good things.
Oh, okay. Question.
Answer.
If you do that, and you don't kill him right now.
Right.
Does he he resets because the day's over? Right.
Right.
Because
can you one-shot him?
I mean, you could exert once and still have all your dice.
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably worth it.
Yeah.
Have one less gore on the field, although we do progress the legend.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Or should we just leave it? I don't know. Maybe we should just leave it so the legend doesn't keep going.
The fog or something? Get boosted back up?
Let's do that. Let's not fight anymore. Because we're feeling the pressure of taking these dudes out.
I mean, we're gonna...
We got one day until...
Yeah,
we
and plus these things. Guys are the furthest ones out.
Yeah.
So
let me
yeah,
just...
do a...
Let me get a thing.
Get the fog. And then you can still fight that guy.
Correct. What? With dad three?
No, to him.
Three willpower for
oh,
me.
Oh, oh.
Yeah.
I thought so that was add three monsters.
That's why you don't take a woman to the battle.
I know. I should have been Cain or whatever his name was. Thorn.
Cain? Okay. All right, so... Now we do things. We read this.
Okay.
More monsters!
A bright ray of sun breaks through the darkness and strengthens the resolve of the heroes. The party collectively receives a total of 5 willpower points. We can distribute it as they wish.
These ones?
Yeah,
what's that
health?
I am at 9. So
if
you'd have to give me all 5 for me to go up.
If I get 2, I go up to 5.
And if
points.
I get 2, I go up.
Okay.
2 for us, 1 for you?
Sure.
Thanks, Sunshine. All right, so now the gores move, starting with the smallest number. So he's going to move up. 19, 21, and 43, 48, 53. We replenish the wells. And we move this. Yay, legends. One of the heroes must meet some fishermen who are fleeing from a skrull that attacked them near the river. Oh dear. It's about to get real, y'all. It has been ages since the good folk of Andor have seen such vile creatures. Does this mean the monsters are returning? Place a skrull on 32. That's one of these big dudes.
Mm. So are the monsters returning? Meanwhile, there's like 6 roaming around out there already.
There's 30 and 33.
There may be monsters around here, guys.
It's a possibility.
Hardest part of this game is finding where the numbers are.
I know.
Because, like, look, there's 30, there's 33, there's 32.
Mm.
I don't think. And 31. 31,
33. Pretty sure they just took, like, number pieces and were like, ugh.
Yeah. Seems like it. Seems like it.
Okay.
Okay.
Cram.
Cram!
That's
all right.
Special.
I think I'll fight a dude.
Do it.
All right. So I do.
Can we start? If you're this character throughout the whole legend, can we use the verb like your name as a verb?
Say, cram them. You're about to get crammed.
Yeah.
No, that's my catchphrase. You guys gotta pay me if you use it.
Okay.
It's kind of like a goal.
It's clobbering time.
Yes.
Okay. Now we have to pay more.
We gotta pay Stan Lee.
All right. You wanna roll for the monster?
Okay. I'm gonna roll two dice.
Nice.
10.
Pick that.
Lara.
Ooh,
8.
Losing 2.
Okay.
All right.
But that was your 1. Here's another one. Coming in. It's Cram.
It's Kramer in time.
He's at 7. You are at
8.
Nice. Okay.
That's one down.
One. You going?
Yeah.
It's just 6 3 hours. You're just like,
yeah.
He's
just like
over.
A tree.
Yeah.
10.
10.
And he's dead.
And dead.
All right.
Well
so
done.
How do I get more strength?
You gotta buy steroids.
You gotta go to the merchant, or you can find them in the fog.
Two coins.
Well. Give him 2 coins.
I steal the monster's dice. You guys can't roll anymore.
Wait, put him in hell. Okay. Is that the sound that you hear when someone?
that's their death groan.
It sounds like hell, like swallowing.
Meanwhile, the poor remote village over here that's like,
hey, stop calling our home hell. Meanwhile, it's like the dwarves are in here and everyone's on this here. Another one's in hell.
Did you move the pawn forward?
I did.
Okay, good. So, whose turn is it? My turn.
Yes.
So I need to move over to that monster.
You do. You're going to end your movement.
Okay.
And now it's my turn. Should I try to take out the big bad one?
Hold on. So, every time we kill a guy, that thing advances.
Right.
Every time the day ends, that thing advances.
Right.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we gotta do it in 2 days. Or in 1 day.
Maybe.
By tomorrow.
No.
Yeah, because
we don't necessarily have to kill all these.
Right. Oh, what do we have to do?
You'll see.
I mean, because it's like,
we just have to prevent
them from doing
we just
stuff.
Have to prevent them from, okay.
Right.
I see what you're saying.
Because, yeah.
Like, we could probably just leave this guy
one,
very
actually.
Well alone.
I don't
and he's
care
not
your objective
anywhere.
Change.
Does this guy move 1 space?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if he moves more because he's more.
So he's really not more threatening than the other guys, right?
No, he has 3 dice.
Well, I know.
No, he's 6. He also has 2. He's just under.
He has more health.
Yeah, he's got more.
Yeah, but I mean, in terms
power.
Of...
And more strength.
In
six
terms
strength.
Of stopping the monsters from getting... Like, he only moves 1 space, too, so he's not more of a threat.
Yeah.
Going
I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
So, we can avoid him.
Yeah, maybe we just wait. Not advance the legend drop.
Okay,
but
just take these guys out.
Next? Okay, he's going there next. Okay.
Yeah,
well,
but he'll move first, so
yeah.
No leapfrogging.
Right.
So you want to try to get that guy then? Because he's closer to the castle.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Let's fight. And
okay.
Then I get to use all my new dice. Well, my 1 new dice. Okay.
Okay.
I'm declaring battle.
On this guy?
Yep.
You do 1 at a time, right?
Right. You roll for him.
Okay.
But not till after you pick the
right.
5.
I'm
risking it.
Stick my head. No.
Probably was a 9.
There,
there we go. That's
so
what
nine.
I'm talking about.
Okay.
7. He goes on 2.
Keep going.
Again. 3. 3. 3. Getting old here, dice. 6. I'll take it. 9. Got him down 2. 2 gold, please.
Make the hell sound.
Hashtag hell sound. Okay. We progress this, right?
Yeah.
Time for the key. Reach 1. A message from King Brandor reaches the heroes. Brandor Vandor.
Yes.
Remember the name.
It rhymes. Such a
mischievous.
They're
on the floor.
I know.
Oh, okay.
My friends, I thank you for your help. That's Brandor's voice. voice. It's a little more regal. The situation is serious. The rope bridge on the river was destroyed. Cover the rope bridge with a red X token. This bridge is no longer usable. And spaces 16 and 48 are no longer adjacent to one another. Any gore in space 48 remains there at sunrise. I have written a warning to our allies, the keepers of the Tree of Songs. You must safely deliver this letter. We're going to place a parchment token in space 5. Right here. A hero may end his movement in space 5 and pick up the parchment, putting it on one of his three small inventory spaces on his hero board, which is to the right of your dude bro. The legend objective is now changed. Deliver the parchment to space 57, the Tree of Songs, before the legend marker reaches space N on the legend track. If parchment reaches 57, the legend ends, and the party immediately reads legend N card. If a monster reaches the hero carrying the parchment, the legend ends immediately, and the party reads legend card N. So we can lose if we get intercepted.
So whoever... So interception mean when, if like...
You cannot be in the same space as a monster.
Right.
Okay.
If a monster reaches the hero carrying the parchment, the legend ends immediately.
That shouldn't be too hard.
If at any time the hero with the parchment moves through or ends his movement on a space with a monster, it fails. So yeah, you can't move through him either.
Okay.
Also, if a monster enters a space occupied by the hero carrying the parchment, the party fails. I'm afraid that the monsters may somehow intercept it, concludes the king's message. Place a gore on 19, 36, and 56.
Are these, those are the big guys?
No,
yeah.
Little guys.
Which spaces?
19.
Oh, jeez. 36. 36. And 56, which is up here.
Okay.
Place a scrawl on 54 and 64.
Okay, where's 54?
How are these numbers? I feel like it's reading like the beautiful mind of all.
54 and
64.
Right here.
Dang.
So
we have to deliver it to here.
Yep.
57.
Yep. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 turns, the hero carrying the parchment must move carefully so you don't occupy a space onto which your gore will move during the next sunrise. The hero may place the parchment on a space he occupies. Such items can be picked up later by any hero who occupies that space. Two or more heroes who occupy the same space at the end of their movement may trade items or gold. However, heroes cannot trade strength or willpower. If we complete the legend, read the blue box on card in. The red, if we lose, read the red text on
card. Okay, whose turn is next? Who just won? You did.
Yeah, you did. It's my turn.
Right. I say this guy right here.
Okay, so what we need to do, I think, because, like, look, all these guys, because we have to go across here and we have to go across there.
Could go that way.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Well, we have to go here and through there. And he's here. Like, we have to get through this chunk.
Right.
And have to get past this guy.
Yeah.
So I think Eddie should get the paper.
Yep.
I'll stay over here and defend the castle. Eddie should get the paper. I don't know how this plays with turn order, but you need to come here and snipe that guy.
Okay.
And then Eddie needs to bring it over, probably, and pass it off to you, potentially, depending on how many hours you have left after your battle.
Right.
But Eddie's turn is next.
Right.
So you need to get it.
And then I'd have to go like
as many
this
spaces
way.
As you can.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'd try and get to here because I don't think anybody is ever going to be here.
Correct.
Okay.
So.
But you have to end your movement there.
So
we get a
little.
I also get
willpower.
Yeah.
Like the villager's like, all right, let's go to the well. Oh, hero just drank all the water.
Just all of the water. The entire well's worth is
so
gone.
Now it's me.
Yes.
So I need to kill that guy.
Yes. Because the castle can still be overrun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so, battle.
It's been declared. I like your declaration hand movement.
It's because I'm a woman and I can't do anything right.
That's like a low-key version of the Mortal Kombat thing.
Okay. So
you're the baddie. He gets 4 health.
You are rolling at 8.
Dang, I'm strong.
6.
Yeah, actually, now that I think about it, you probably were a better shot at it. You were a better choice for carrying the parchment because I have 4
and
strength.
More power.
More
power.
Just be wiping the floor with all these guys.
We got time.
Yeah.
If you want to,
I mean, I could just kill this guy
it.
And come over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because you can drop it.
Well, okay, so should I just... I mean, I already started, so I need
keep
to...
Keep going.
You keep going. You take that guy out.
Okay.
Then I'll just drop the parchment here and then go for this guy.
You were at 8 and he was at 6.
So he came down 2.
Yeah. Okay. What you got? Another
8.
6?
8. Yeah.
And
8.
8. All right, nothing happens. Seven.
And 1.
Costly.
I mean, I can always exert. I'm up again, so.
Yeah.
8. So
7.
Got it.
Nice.
So I get 2. I get 2 willpower.
And he goes to the...
You did
hit
it.
Okay.
And I made the noise. Thanks for noticing.
You're welcome.
So I can move 2. Because I'm there.
Yeah, but that... I think that kind
no,
of
that
ended your
turn.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. But I can
so,
do that next time.
Yeah. What should I do? Do I take... we said take 39 down?
Yeah. Because we got to get across there.
Okay.
So now adding.
Yep.
So what...
Okay, so I can just drop this here for free?
Yes, I think that's what I said. I'll double check.
So I'm going to, I just go 1, 2, and then try and take him out and maybe exert myself.
Okay.
Next turn. So 1, 2.
Yeah.
Okay, Laura.
1, 2.
Nice. You're ending your turn?
I mean, should I just try to...
Ending the day?
I could, should I, I don't know. Should
exert
I?
Herself and... Make the trade.
Move, yeah, move. I move 3.
Because you can stop by here.
Heyo, and just replenish. Yeah, awesome.
And get 5.
Yeah.
You'll lose 6 and get back 5. That's a great plan.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
No, you stop there. So that's.
So I.
But you can move again next turn.
Right.
So picking up the letters. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So you have to stop.
So you,
okay.
So you got to get back in.
Yep. Here we go. Yeah, that's more like it.
9. 9 and 5. 5.
You
got him.
Woo! Take that. Nice. One shot.
Eddie?
My turn.
Eddie. 2. Remember, every time we take a dude out, we get closer to losing.
Yeah.
So be careful.
But, yeah, I have to take these guys out.
Ooh. Yeah, we gotta be careful.
I may need to take these guys out and then. Touch nobody.
Well, but no, because
we're
just probably going to have to get one of these guys to make the way.
But then will we have enough time? Or would it be better for you just to take the wrong route?
I mean, if
one
route? Like, if one gets into the castle, it's not a huge deal. We just can't have 3 in the castle.
True.
I actually think we leave the dudes.
Leave who?
Those. I mean, even those 2 can... We're good if 2 get in there.
Yeah. Because
then the rest of them can't...
The rest of them are probably not going to get there
who's
by the time
next
we make
closest?
The right.
Well, these 2 guys are going to converge, and one's going to go forward, so 1... 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I don't think we can. I don't think we can take any more out.
Okay. So whose turn is it? Mine.
Mine.
You just
killed somebody. No. Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you just one shot at that guy. So what should I do? Because I thought I was gonna hang back and kill guys, but if I'm not gonna do that.
We can maybe afford to do 1 if you want to take out that closest one.
Yeah,
might want to do that just for a safety, just
yeah.
in case it takes us too long.
Yeah.
All right.
Got to measure with.
Yep. Okay. So I'm gonna fight him. Or do you have the evil dice?
Yeah.
And you're real close to any, so you're.
Yeah. I don't one shot him. I might insert
6. You're 10. He's 8.
8.
So that's 2.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to exert myself.
Okay. I think there needs to be a noise for that too.
Hey, I already got my noise. You guys can. It's like, oh no, the moon.
The moon. It was kind of like a howl. So.
Yeah. All right. So now I have to roll 2 dice. 9.
You got 5.
Yep.
All right.
Death.
So you're going to sleep.
So, yeah, and I get those two back. He's dead. I go back to here, and can I have monies?
You can.
Okay, so now it's my turn. So I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can only have 3 hours. You can only go 3.
You can exert yourself.
You've only got 3 moves.
Oh, yeah. Where did we say where I was going to go?
You're aiming for here.
3.
So you can go 1, 2, 3, take yourself down
yeah,
6 health, and then tomorrow you can go to the well.
Or you might just want to go ahead and go skip it.
Why?
Because you don't, I mean, we need movement.
Yeah, but it's only
quicker.
One out of the way.
It's not even one out of the way, because I would just go 1, 2, or 1, 2. Oh, wait, no, that is one out of the way.
The point is, well, no, actually, Nathan's right, skip it. Help is for fighting.
Yep,
you should not
fight.
Be fighting at all in
yeah,
the rest of the
that's
game.
Right. That's right.
Yeah, because you can't touch a monster or else we lose.
Yeah.
So was that the path I needed to go? Yeah, that's really all I could do.
Yeah.
You,
well, could she... One, because I cleared this out for... Two...
Three... Four... Well, she
only
had 3.
3.
So
then... Get there.
1, 2, 3 away...
One, two, three, four.
This guy's going this way. So you'd be, yeah, actually.
So it would be closer.
Yeah. So what is it? It's 1, 2, 3. Make sure he's going to go here.
Yep.
He's going to go there. So yeah. Yeah, everybody.
It's about the same because I was still 1, 2, 3. What
wait, can these guys even get over here? Wait. Oh, yes, they can. They're,
yep.
they're aiming for this
yeah,
bridge.
Yeah, it's designed well that way.
Okay.
Whatever. It was the same either way. So.
Yeah. So you're fine there.
Okay. Okay. So.
All right, bad guys. So oh, Nathan can go. What will you do?
I don't know.
You need to come over here because
we might have to take somebody out.
Yeah.
Step in the fog. Get a thing.
So
you
one,
can just
two, in movement, 2 willpower, maxed out on willpower,
and you could get the next 2 fogs. Really?
Yeah. 1 in turn. Strength. 1 in turn. Gold.
And gold.
Cool. So, Fredward.
Alright, so the day's
oh,
over.
Oh, we got an advance.
Yeah.
Okay, so we read an event card. This should be fun. A lucky discovery. Place 3 gold in space 26.
26 is down here. No one's going to get that.
Yeah. First hero to occupy 26 collects the gold, including a hero already occupies it. If 2 more heroes occupy, the lowest rank receives it. At least it's not something bad. Oh, sorry. Okay.
Yeah.
Gore's move. Al Gore moves.
That guy. Al Gore. Wait. He was here?
Yeah.
Lower number moves first. There
no,
is...
oh, but the gores move before the scrolls move.
Oh, okay.
Here.
Now the scrolls move. Lowest number. There. 24. Oh, geez. Okay. Punch
right.
The wells. And advance the turn track.
Okay, so wait.
So, I go first?
Yep.
So, we're going to let him attack the castle.
Yep. We got 3 movements of our pawn left, so...
I'm going to go 1, 2. And just in case, I'm going to beef up.
Right, so, you moved how many?
2.
Okay.
So, my turn.
Yep.
So, I need to get... Because you are going to have to kill him. Because I need to be able to get around that way.
Right.
So I need to go to here. Right?
Yes.
Yes.
Just in case you don't kill him, and that gives me some wiggle room.
Right.
Oh, yeah, you have to go there. That's me. You have to go there regardless.
The only thing is, if you get there, you're going to get hit by a monster next time they move. So we have to...
The next time they move?
Yeah, because Gore's are going to move. He's going to go here, and then Scrawl's
going
to move.
Oh. Okay, no, is anyone going to go? Well, no, yeah, he's going to go there.
Well, I'll try to take him out.
Can you go here?
Yeah.
Or, no, that's actually kind of a dead end. You'll have to.
So
well,
there, because nobody's gonna go there, and then I've got a straight shot.
But they're gonna land here, and then you have to go through.
Can't go through.
We're gonna start here.
Yeah.
For now, because I can still move again, I should just maybe go here, and then see how you do.
Yeah.
Let me see. Where are we trying to get? Can we put a
57?
I'm just gonna put this here.
Okay.
That's so we know the goal.
The massive tree is not
correct. All right. So let's think of this. So you have how many? Seven total.
Seven to ten.
So if you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, everybody moves, you'll be blocked in. If you wait again, everyone's going to move again, and you'll have a straight shot. Because you have to get behind them somehow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you staying here, they're just going to keep going like this.
Okay, if I go 1, 2, still today, because they don't move till the end of the day.
Correct.
And then end my turn, and it goes to Nathan. And Nathan tries to kill this guy. Because then if he kills him, when it gets back to me, then I'll have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I could get
okay,
down.
Good
well,
point. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good
that.
Point. This could be it.
Okay.
Because nobody can get to me there, right? No arrows go to that one.
Right.
Over
here. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah,
good.
If you, nobody's back here.
Okay, so my turn. I'm going to go for Mr. Skrull, right?
Yeah.
And he's
beefy.
This.
He's 6 and 6.
That's a lot.
Yep. It's a good thing I'm maxed out on willpower, am I right?
Okay, yeah. If you can't take him out today, I can reach him.
Okay.
I'll be on 6. And I might have to exert, but
yeah, that's all right. Should I go for it? Keep going.
He would only need to roll a 3 or more to match.
I'll keep going. 4. 1. 2. It's got to be whatever this is.
6.
Oh my gosh. Yes. So he's at 12 and I'm at 10. So I lose 2 willpower.
And keep going.
Yep. Got to. Ten and ten.
Nothing.
Should okay, how about this? Should you stop? You haven't and let me go take a whack at him, maybe? Instead of you wasting or you know what I mean? Instead of you wasting and then you can well, I don't know what
you
there's really nothing else for
yeah,
you to do.
That's true.
As well. Yeah.
Because if he knocks it down some, then you can still
no,
nope.
It resets after the battle. That doesn't matter. It's
oh, yeah, yeah, that's right.
Oh, that's really all we have to do is get that guy.
Okay,
back.
Okay, wait. How about this, though? What if you stop? You stop fighting. I go over there. We tag team.
Ooh.
We can do
right.
That, right?
Yep.
Okay. So.
Good call.
Because you haven't done anything. Have you done anything to him? No. You just lost some health and then you tied.
Okay.
Right.
So, yeah, and we can tag team even though you're not in the same space,
right?
Right.
Yep.
Okay. All right.
So it's your turn.
Yeah.
You didn't stop me.
All right, so I'm going to turn E
5. You need 4 or 5.
Okay. And actually, I'd be on 7. I'd be exerting, but who cares?
Probably worth it.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
And so that's that. And so it's another hour to start fighting, right?
Right.
And I don't have
but
to wait.
But now it's my turn.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah, it's going to be next turn.
Should we undo that and just let Nathan take him on by himself?
No, it'd be quicker.
Yeah.
And it's worth it. You've got... You'll lose one.
I'll just move forward one. Because I can always move back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, actually, it's a shame Nathan should be the one carrying the parchment. Because you can fight and not lose it.
Right.
Okay.
So Nathan's...
We did that last time, I think.
Yeah.
So Nathan's turn, so we start fighting, right?
Yeah.
Do I take an hour to help you?
Yes.
Okay.
So what it is,
so
I'm participating, so I invite you.
Okay.
Cram, do you want to take this guy on?
Hey.
Sure.
Okay.
I moved you both forward one.
All right, and I took two off.
So how does that work?
Nate, you roll them, and
I will tell you. We just combine our strengths.
Okay. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So y'all have to do your strengths first.
Correct. And then, so really, you'll just be rolling to see how much he defends, unless we both just roll horribly. Nine.
18.
Against nine.
So he was nine.
So he's dead.
Okay.
As the card said, we're stronger together.
He's going to hell. Okay.
So I turn to give you a high five, but realize you're in the next county.
Okay, so whose turn?
But from a distance, you
so
hear...
So that was your turn.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
From a distance, you hear a...
I look around. What?
Huh?
Okay, so was that my turn?
That was your turn.
Okay.
That was your turn, because you invited him. So now is it Eddie's turn?
But did that use what my turn is what I'm asking?
No, it's still your turn, and now it's your turn.
Okay.
Yeah.
So should I just rest?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
So now it's me, so I can move. So this is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yay! Hooray!
Loser 4. Let's read this.
Boss monster!
Party wins the legend if the parchment reaches space 57 and the monsters have not overrun the castle. Thanks to the heroes of Andor, the keepers of the Tree of Songs received word just in time and many lives were saved. People of Andor have found a new hope, but like all of Andor's historians can confirm, this is only the beginning. The next adventure will surely demand even more of the brave heroes.
Well, that was good.
Good job, folks.
Because
meanwhile,
we didn't even get anything in the castle.
I know.
Yeah. Meanwhile, right. The monsters are still walking towards the
castle. I
know. Castle. They got three right here, which means death.
But at least the king got his letter delivered.
Yeah.
To the tree.
The tree's okay.
Yeah.
The tree's okay, guys. The tree that all the monsters are walking away from is okay.
Yeah. All right. Well, good work, guys. We'll play the next legend next time.